Within Cliniko, you have several ways to communicate with your patients. This includes sending out emails, SMS, invoices, and letters. In this Cliniko course video, I'll walk you through how to set up automated confirmation and reminders to your patients. To set up automated confirmation emails, we'll first want to head to Settings, Appointment Confirmations. Confirmation emails are sent within a few minutes after an appointment has been booked, either by your team or when a patient books themselves through online booking, while reminders are sent 1 to 5 days before the appointment is scheduled. We've provided a confirmation template to get you started, but you can create additional templates by clicking the new confirmation template button at the top. Within your template, you'll see a number of drop-down options for the content of your confirmation emails. These drop-downs allow you to select placeholders to add within your email. Placeholders will essentially pull information into specific fields and will show up in various templates in Cliniko as text in brackets. Your patient, of course, won't see the placeholders, as we'll automatically replace your placeholders with actual and relevant information for your patient's appointments. To view an example of how the placeholders will pull and display information when creating your template, click View Sample. If everything looks great, make sure to save your changes. While you can only send confirmations by email, you do have the ability to send reminders by email and SMS. Creating an email reminder template is similar to creating your confirmation templates. To edit or add additional templates, you'll want to head over to Settings, Appointment Reminders. You can customize the email subject and content, as well as set the reminder period and time. The reminder period determines when Cliniko will start sending out reminders for your patients. For example, we can send out reminders 1 day before their appointment, starting at around 9 a.m., or 5 days before the appointment, starting around 3 p.m., but skipping weekends. When creating SMS reminders, while you have the ability to set the reminder period, you will want to edit your SMS content so you do not use too many SMS credits. Right above the option to add additional placeholders, you'll see an approximate SMS credits cost for your SMS reminders. Just note, SMS credits are required to send out SMS reminders, manual SMS messages, forwarded patient replies to a mobile number, and practitioner notifications from your Cliniko account. If you run into any problems creating communication templates or adding placeholders, reach out to the support team and we'd be happy to help.